People would ask me, knowing what you know now, do you wish like you had a third term? And I used to say, you know what, if I could make an arrangement where I had a stand-in, a front man or front woman, and they had an earpiece in, and I was just in my basement in my sweats, looking through the stuff, and then I could sort of deliver the lines, but somebody else was doing all the talking and ceremony, I'd be fine with that.
Climate change is an existential issue.
Today is Climate Day at the White House. It's that's why I'm signing today an executive order to supercharge our administration's ambitious plan to confront the existential threat of climate change. And it is an existential threat.
Climate change is an existential issue.
If I could make an arrangement where I had a stand-in, a front man, or front woman, and they had an earpiece in, then I could sort of deliver the lines, I'd be fine with that.
To confront the existential threat of climate change. And it is an existential threat.
I'd be fine with that.